happening, and now it's Stacy. Everybody thinks we're dating, 'cause I spend my weekends hanging at her house. She's a part of the cheer team, top of her class, and she's prom queen. When we study chemistry, she unbuttons her blouse. But I got a secret I must confess. It's not her life or the way she dressed. She's not the reason I've been thinking about love. Every weekend when we hang out, I lose my cool when he's around. And I don't know if this is just a crush. How do I find the words to tell her? I'm in love with Stacy's brother.